There comes a time where we should be together, united in our fight to make things better. Our world is here, but will not be forever.
What happens is we work in the same countries and our efforts have been disconnected, inconsistent. Sometimes we didn't have interoperability of what we were doing, and it wasn't really well coordinated. That we now join hands and work together in a coherent and a consistent and a coordinated and logical format in every single country circumstance, because this is one of the most important things we can do to protect poor people.
It's one of the greatest initiatives I've seen in a long while. For the Green Climate Fund, why are we pleased to be part of it? Whenever the Climate Information Services is one of our priorities, but whenever we get a project, the question we ask ourselves is it linked with the National Hydrometeorological Service? And is this project consistent with the other activities being supported by other organizations? The risk of fragmentation is a major barrier for a fund like us to invest. And with this alliance, we will be able to convince our board to step up its efforts to support this kind of initiative.
GF has actually provided more than $400 million for this information, the climate information service, but the most money is going to mostly infrastructure, a little bit of capacity building, and we really would like to make sure those money is actually used, or the infrastructure be used to process those information, science-based information.
The Adaptation Fund is honored to unite our collective efforts in this strong alliance, which is an important partnership to the global effort to tackle climate change adaptation issues around the world.
The better we know the meteorological and hydrometeorological data, the more we can prepare and the more we can invest in nature-based solutions, ensuring that our coastlines, ensuring that our wetlands, ensuring that our cities are designed in such a way that we take nature into account, including future increases in rainfall variability and intensity. That's why we are joining here today.
Many of these countries are looking to obviously integrate climate into their planning and budgeting processes into key sectors. And this is going to be an incredibly important alliance to support that. So we are very pleased to be part of this partnership and to work collectively as one.
We need to make an urgent transition from a paradigm that is based on repetitive crisis response to one that is based on anticipation and on forecasting. In order to anticipate climate shocks and avoid humanitarian disasters before they happen, we require quality hydromet information. This is the reason why we are signing on to this alliance.
The African Development Bank is pleased to be a part of this initiative and ensuring that the African continent receives the coordinated and sustained support that it needs.
At DBRD, we work mainly with the private sector. The private sector needs certainty in making decisions about how to deploy its rare capital and to do its investment planning. I think this alliance will help to provide good weather and good climate data that will inform good investment decision making, both to fund the low carbon development of our private sector clients, but also to help them build a climate resilient asset base for the future.
A lot of people live in Asia. When something really bad happens, a lot of people die. So every minute, every second counts. So early warning is really, really important for us.
I'm happy to sign this alliance to commit the Islamic Development Bank to support our member countries to adapt and to make our communities more resilient. Yesterday, we announced our target climate finance for 2025, which we set at 35%. But we can only provide sustainable financing when we have the data, the required data to allow us to make a proper decision.
It's important that we do the investments in a solid way, that we would enhance the service capability of the Met services. It's important that you use your money in a sustainable and in most optimal way. And by working together, I think that we can ensure it. And we can give you guidance and by working together, I think that we can get the best out of your resources. This is the song of hope. This is the song.